So, this is kind of like my first vlog thing, I guess you could call it. My name is Aaron Chaplin. I am 18 years old. I'm a figure skater. I like to sing. And I like to edit videos and do stuff like this. So I thought I'd give it a go. The first video I'm gonna do is kind of, I went to Pride for the first time, Toronto Pride, last weekend, and it was a great time. So I thought I'd share a video of like all the video clips and photos and add it all together to make one conjumbled crazy thing. What I like is that if possible, you guys could just comment and just tell me what else you'd like to see. I'm just gonna start vlogging and doing more scene videos and more. I'm gonna be traveling, so I'm gonna be doing travel videos and such, but if you guys could give me some ideas, that'd be awesome. So just let me know. I hope you enjoy this video, and thanks for watching.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete. Baby, sometimes we got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate.
Yeah, that was my experience, first experience at Pride. So hope you liked the video again. Just like to say, as always, like everybody else does, like, comment, subscribe, all that shenanigans, because I'd like to get this going even more. And the more you guys watch it, the more you guys share, respond, the more I can invest in it. As you can kind of see, I don't really have a lot of furniture right now, as I'm recording on my iPhone. So hopefully once I get the furniture, get some more money, I can invest in a better camera and audio stuff. But let me know what you guys think, and thanks for watching again.